Hello and welcome to Archicad Basic tutorial series. In this video, you are going to learn how to change units in Archicad. For to change units, we are going to go to Options menu. Project Preferences. Working units. Here we can see additional options. We are going to click millimeter. And we go for centimeter. To change the number which comes after comma, we go to decimals. To change the area unit types, we can go for this menu. As you can see, you can change the volume, angle, and layout.